Hi guys, my name is Matt. I'm a senior here at Clarkson University. Right now we're in one of our Science Center lecture halls. This is one of three of our middle-sized lecture halls, and then we have one larger lecture hall straight up above us. So classes that you'd have in here, especially as a freshman, biology, chemistry, physics, calc, all of those classes are gonna kind of run a little bit higher up in numbers, still below 150, 180 kids, but those are gonna be kind of the classes that you'll have your freshman year and that are gonna be higher in numbers because you have more freshmen taking those general classes. Tutoring and help for those, super easy to get, but that's where you're gonna be kind of one of these classrooms. As you progress throughout your curriculum, depending on your major, our ratio is 11 to 1 students to staff members, so anything that you're gonna need is gonna be pretty easy and accessible depending on the class and curriculum. As a freshman coming in, you may not know a lot of study abroad opportunities or co-ops or internships. As a student here at Clarkson, you're not required to, unless you're in the business school, but you're not required to go abroad, but you do have that option for any major that you have. We offer those for study abroad. We offer trips that are about 2 weeks that you can also take to fulfill those credits or to just take a trip and go to see a different culture, experience different things. And we also have clubs in different organizations like Doctors Without Borders, Engineer Without Borders. Those are both organizations that are on campus that send students abroad. So the difference between an internship and a co-op, an internship is generally over the summer, but you're working in a real company with a company that you're interested in and a field that you're interested in, and so you're setting your foot kind of in the pond. A co-op is a little bit more, so usually you'll do a co-op over a semester, so it'll be 5 to 6 months, depending on the co-op and depending on, you know, the company that you're with, but that's a kind of a next step almost into it that you can look at is, if you do a co-op, it's gonna be a really good job, really good way to put yourself into the job market, into a real life experience, and plus it's a really good way to show an employer that you're committed to their company if it's what you want to do. Do an internship before a co-op, you can do a co-op and then do an internship if you want to try something specific. But the thing is to remember that is coming in as a student, you are required to have a professional experience to graduate from Clarkson. An internship, a co-op, a research opportunity, those are all, you know, ways to get that professional achievement and be able to graduate from Clarkson. So it's something to just keep in mind, but something you can work through as you get going. So that's a little bit about freshman curriculum, specific curriculum for your major and kind of where you're gonna have to go. Study abroad, internships, co-ops, all things that you'll figure out along your way, but something to always keep in mind. Like I said, we're in the Science Center, so this is an idea of a normal lecture hall that you'd have here at Clarkson. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us at Clarkson here and we'll get back to you.